Hello, hello, hello. You caught me going getting a coffee before I even started. How goes, Greg? Alright, we're about to start in a second. Got this last boss to go and try and kick in the ass. Why does the camera look so dark? Stupid thing. Yeah, we'll go for that. That's about right. So yeah, I spent most of last stream trying to do this last boss. So I am ready to get my ass kicked again.
You know what? Fuck me. I just want you
to... I only have to straight away. See how long we get stuck on this time. He's gonna do the stupid slow walk thing, isn't he? Dick. No. Although I've learned how to dodge that one earlier. Just not. Sure. As long as I can make it to the cutting section straight away, it won't be too bad, but we'll be doing it together. Ah, dead. So I need to get back into the rhythm of it. Point chili. Get my ass kicked for a while. Are you gonna come to me this time, or are you just gonna be a dick and walk slowly? You're gonna be a dick, huh? Come on then. Come on. Don't be a dick and do the slow walk when actually hit me. Cutting bit. This is the bit that I kept fucking up last time. Let's see if I can actually do it. Nope. Messed it up straight away. Oh, got it. Perfect. This is the costume that we want. And I'm dead. There he goes, right, the cutting bit, just trying not to fuck us up.
What? It can't be happening! Ryden! Ryden!
right, we can consistently get to the cutting stage now. I just need to actually do this properly. Armstrong. Ah, last one. See, I get health off that as well. I just need to actually get past that third point. Alright, this one's a while. Come on, get me.
This can't be happening. Raiden? Raiden! You're going down!
Dave, I'm consistently getting to this bit now. I just need to actually get past it. It's the second cut that gets me. Yeah. fucking got him! Well, we just need to survive now. There should be some healers knocking around in the arena as well. There they are. He went straight back into this. Jumps again. But this time, we just fucking ignore him. Getting closer.
Ready or not, Jack. Here we go.
Yeah, that's the bit I need to look out for when he's doing the wall of fire. Oh, Oh. I failed to parry. But we still get a bit of extra damage. A few moments ago, right, Manu got him down to 30%. All I need to do is get past that bit, man. That's the one we want. Now he's under the 160, so he should jump off and do the thingy bit as soon as I've got my sword. There we go. Right, slicing time. Or trying to at least. He's gonna go straight back up, isn't he? At least I get another go at it. Got him. Now this bit drops healing, I just need to actually pick it up and not fuck up fighting him at the same time. There they are. Thank you. And by sword level, or sword strong. That's the healing. There's no sword. Heal. No, stop it. Unfortunately, if he throws rocks at us, I'm going to have to do it again, so... I need the security of the extra healing. Ah! There it goes. Right, we have to do it this time. I need the healing. Come on. Got you. He's going to go straight into one of them now. This is the one we want. Punch, 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 punch. Bitch. Stay away on this one, let him do the charge. We faked out. Come on. This thing behind him. You know what? No. He can go fuck himself. Bye. No, 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 no. Fuck yes. Ooh. what we wanted. Got him. Fuck yes.
Well done, Jack. Your dream dies with you.
You can rip his heart out.
You've guaranteed the status quo will go on for a while longer, at least. War will continue as an institution, as an industry. Men will fight for reasons they don't understand, causes they don't believe in. But at least I'll leave a worthy successor.
Nope. Ain't gonna happen, mate.
You, Jack. You carve your own path. Use whatever methods you see fit.
My hands are hurting again now. Just typing all day at work and then doing that. Oh yeah, I've got my play stuff, don't I? Ripped his heart. Yeah, I have this. Supposed to help with like achy hands and stuff.
Deep inside.
It's basically just clay.
Kindred spirits.
Look at him, wrecked. You. Right, what shit ranking did I get for this? I got a B. B, B, B. All Bs. Standard cyborg body. The red sword. Infinite wig A.
Official pet, right, for your family? But first, our top story. President Hamilton returns from Pakistan today, completing his first visit to the country since the failed assassination attempt in Shahbazabad last May. In meetings with Pakistani President Farooq Salam, the two leaders agreed to a new joint initiative in the War on Terror, whereby U.S. Marines will be stationed in Pakistan and given wider authority to conduct operations within the country. This is amidst growing tensions within Pakistan between the country's civil and military leadership, with many in the government calling on the ISI military intelligence agency to be investigated.
Unbelievable. After all that.
For the last time, let it go, Courtney. At least Armstrong will never be president.
No, because he's dead.
I mean, riding.
Give me your cup on the table, bitch. Gonna knock it right off, though.
Nice work, Doc. I guess the world's first cyborg staffing firm is officially open for business.
We are certified for construction and long-term nursing care, but this is just the beginning. The potential for new roles cyborgs can play is limitless.
And we're sure this isn't child labor?
The older children can work now, the rest when they come of age. And it's strictly voluntary, you know.
We're not running a charity here, man.
See? Stupid bitch, put it on the table.
Lessons alone would not even cover their maintenance. Besides, this way they'll learn a trade. Perhaps some discipline, eh?
It's not a perfect solution. But you know what? At least these kids will get a decent education.
Well, I'm not about to return them to the streets or to broken homes. At least we can give them a chance. Oops.
An imperfect solution for an imperfect world.
Well, another benefit. A peaceful application for all of my research.
Since when do you care?
Well, recent events have been food for thought, shall we say?
No kid.
Speaking of recent events, how's our new recruit working out?
Ah, yes, quite well. Quite well.
It's Oi, the kid.
Sunny! Where you have me skin?
Hang on. Just give me one.
And he's got a fancy cyborg arm now.
Okay. You make me
hit. I'll ride and cut the other one off.
You're same age as me, but all this spaceship? You're a genius, girl.
Mm-hmm.
And you're hot for days.
Huh? Where did that come from?
Oh! Alert. Alert. Rescinding.
This is about a crazy world, nah? For me, see that ninja. Me never think I've been this kind of life.
Yeah.
Huh?
He rescued me too, you know. Saved my life. I owe him everything.
Not really. Technically, he's the reason your mom's dead.
Jack the Ripper. I know all about his past. He had it rough. And he hurt a lot of people. But that's not the Raiden I know. The Raiden I know is a hero.
So, that's the main story done. So, I am tempted to start the DLC. So, in the DLC, you get to play as Jetstream Sam, the guy with the cool sword. Or you get to play as Blade Wolf. And I don't really have any other games planned. Like, well, I do. But I can't afford any of them until I next get paid, which is the 20th. So do I start the DLC now and extend it, or do we just dick around for the next stream, this one? I'm not doing any other streams this week because I'm having like a rest. I am tempted to just fuck around for a bit. What other things do I have installed? Steam, where are you? I'll leave this soundtrack. The soundtrack's great. I know what I can play. And you guys can fuck around with it as well. Oh look, unskippable credits. Because everybody loves those. Yeah, right, I'll leave it running while I get this set up. So I will be back in a second and then I'll give you something to look around with. Yeah, it's a great playlist. Right.